There have been reports of wood knocking in this area for years. Scientists say that that's how primates communicate. It's the first thing I thought of last night when I heard their cries.
So you've heard the legend?